Hello, YouTube. I want to take the time here to thank the subscribers of Smoking and Grilling with AB and with Hungry Hussy. I appreciate all you people subscribing. I'm glad we have content that you're enjoying. You're making up for the previous years of no subscribers. But I really appreciate it. I hope we can entertain you. All the other people that are subscribing from the other channels, we'll give a shout out to some of the other smaller channels. We're gonna have to make a list though, because we're too old to remember them all. Those that you hadn't seen, I put this on the Halverson. Keeps flipping upside down when you're on gravel. Lessons learned here. You see where the tape is. That comes from not tying it off here. And of course you have to plug it in. That's an integral part of it. Get them in their happy place. I put oil in it the other day for bar oil, so we should be ready to start it up and test it here. We'll be right back. Okay, YouTube, that's all for this. I was going to run that big one, show them there, but that's just too big. I'm going to end up cutting out the 500 eyes. That's fun anyway, cutting them the 500 eye. Now I'll split them with the upside down. Don't have to do all the resplitting. A couple of these was probably too big. We'll have to resplit some of it. But this is kind of what you have to do. We're in the selling season. And we're selling most, you know, but you still have to have that process coming up from before. So I have in the middle of winter had people ask me for green wood. They just wanted to stock up for the next year. So anyway, appreciate all the subscribers. Appreciate all the new subscribers. Toodles, everybody. Beautiful day here.
Before we go to Paul Bunyan, I need to get the few more stickers on my bagger. I have log cabin firewood. Jack, I'm sorry. I found your sticker with Larry's stuff from the Woodsman Show. So there's Jack at log cabin firewood. I know we'll see him at Paul Bunyan. And then because I bought a Spartan mower, I became part of the Spartan Mower Nation. I received this the other day from Spartan with safety glasses and a hat. So I'm going to put that on. I did not expect that to come. It was nice to, always nice to get a package in the mail when you're not expecting it. And I'm going to put with stock equipment. Gave us a still sticker to put on. This is complicated. I don't want complicated. I want a peel all sticker. Well, we'll see. I peeled it off. I did not follow the directions. So we'll see if it works. And then you're supposed to rub this on really good. I had somebody else's sticker who was like this. It was a really nice sticker. I can't remember who. But then this top layer peels off. Hope you guys like the Halverson video. Yeesh. Come on. I know who it was. It was, gosh, my mushroom guy. Let's see. We got his sticker at Firewood Frenzy, at the Frenzy, when we were there. I watch his videos for all his mushroom advice. He has a lot of different really good advice. Okay, there it is. There, a still sticker on. My log cabin firewood, Spartan Mower Nation, and Mountaintop Outdoors. We will see them at the Easton Made stand, watching them do some splitting. Jeffrey and Patty.